In today's business world, staying connected is crucial. But with so many options, choosing the right communication system can be confusing. You've heard of VoIP, but what about SIP trunking? Today, we'll break down SIP trunking versus VoIP to help you decide which one is better for your business. So, what is VoIP? VoIP, or Voice over Internet Protocol, lets you make and receive calls using your internet connection instead of traditional phone lines. This can save you money and offer features like video conferencing and instant messaging. SIP trunking takes VoIP a step further. It uses the SIP protocol to connect your existing PBX phone system to the internet, allowing you to make and receive calls over both the internet and traditional phone lines. This provides more flexibility and scalability for businesses with higher call volumes. VoIP is generally easier to set up and use, making it ideal for small businesses. SIP trunking offers more advanced features like call routing and voicemail to PBX systems, perfect for larger businesses with complex communication needs. Both VoIP and SIP trunking can be cost-effective compared to traditional phone lines. SIP trunking allows you to easily add more phone lines by adding channels to your SIP trunk. So, which one is better? The answer depends on your specific needs. Consider these factors: business size and call volume, existing phone system, budget and desired features. Don't get stuck in the dark about communication solutions. Visit our website now to learn more about SIP trunking, VoIP, and how we can help you choose the perfect system for your business. My Country Mobile, your communication and technology partner.